Ortega with a quick update on October Perfect Attendance Challenge. So we're halfway done. At this point, we have 410 students who have perfect attendance for the month of October. Woo! Keep it up. Make sure that you're attending every day. If you've been keeping track on our Schoology Instagram or Schoology, you'll see that Mr. Alvarez, if you've added up all those different posts, you'll see that he's ran 17.63 miles. Wow, Mr. Alvarez is really getting his running on. Make sure that you, if you haven't done so, make sure that you've completed the Google form information there. Where you'll be able to guess how many miles Mr. Alvarez will run in the entire month of October. So if you haven't been keeping up, you can start from now adding 17.63 miles plus whatever he completes for the rest of the month. Again, make sure that you complete that bit.ly form. The 20 students who have perfect attendance and guess the closest to how much Mr. Alvarez runs throughout the month will win a prize, and we will have one grand prize winner of a $100 gift card. Now, if you're a student who does not have perfect attendance for the month of October, it's okay. You still have a chance to win. Every week, if you have perfect attendance for the entire week, you'll be entered into a weekly drawing that we have on Fridays, 2:30 in the afternoon. Just check out our Zoom webinar, and all students who had perfect attendance for the week will have an opportunity also to win a gift card. So make sure, Janelle Phoenix, that you are attending, because Mr. Alvarez will be running and he will continue to run so that you can win big. See ya, bye.